his people and friends here. I have the honor and the privilege to be able to cut the ribbon and declare Nagaland Art Gallery at the center of the festival declared open today.
Today we are very happy to have, you know, among us Pastor Somo Jamier. He is a senior pastor of Northbrook Christian Fellowship.
In other states also across the country as well as in abroad also. And this lot of events are held even in abroad also. Me, as a senior artist, I used to get an invitation from many other countries also. But unfortunately, because of this pandemic time, I'm not been able to go, and at the same time I'm also trying to do a lot for the upcoming artists to exhibit their works in the metropolitan cities like Delhi, Mumbai, Calcutta, if possible in abroad also. So this government also should take a serious initiative in this respect.